Ich hoffe. Four-inch. Orange. Four inch magnet. This 25-inch spider, because I know the size of it. And what's the size of the magnet? 5-inch magnet.5th, 2004, Cambridge, England. I don't think they make these anymore. It's good too. It's a good inch. 15-inch. Not bad. It's got a... three or four inch dust cap on it. It's pretty good. What size speaker is this? This should be interesting. Eight inch, 10-inch frame on it. What a magnet! That's so small. It's an Iowa. 3-inch magnet. What other speakers do I have? Really, man? Really? It goes everywhere on this magnet here, on this speaker. What's this one? Seven inch. Interesting. Seven inch on that one too. All right, that one's done. Got a speaker here that has not been measured. Panasonic. What a beautiful day out there today as well. Lovely blue sky. Beautiful. Six point five inch with a looks nice. I can make some money off these three. $10 or something, $20, $30. Pretty good. This one here. I got two of these. I believe these 5-inch. It's shielded. Yep, 5-inch. 5.5-inch. These little guys. Thing collector. <laughs> 50 to 100 watts, not bad. Make something out of those. Getting some speakers to measure and see if I can make any money off them. A little bit of a dent, but I can still be sellable. These are Kenwoods. Ooh. Looking good. There's more under there. Oh boy. These are all voice coil speakers. Voice coil speakers. Got more under there. Don't burn it. So it's got an exposed voice coil. Wow. Nah. Branch. Three inch. 3 inch. One more. And then French. That's a 9 inch or 10 inch, I believe. What this one here? This should be interesting. These are Panasonic TV speakers. Let's see what this one is. This one is... This one is 5 inch by 2.5. It's 5 by 2, these ones. And we've got two. Wow, a lot of voice coil movement in there. This is pretty much a video that I just wanted to try out for a long, long, long time. Did I hear you? Oh, that's got different woofers in it. Interesting. I replaced those two with red ones because I found that they're a lot more powerful. And yeah. Sorry, I forgot to do the intro to this video. Because I am putting it up on YouTube, I am. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this measuring video. It's mostly supposed to be about these, but it turned out to be a whole bunch of speakers. Just like that, my whole collection of working speakers here. It's 15 inch. Interesting video.